What is going on, guys? My name is Card Chaos, Card Tricks, whatever. I'm still getting used to the name. And anyway, we today are going to be doing another card trick because that's what my channel's about. Don't hate. Yep. We're just gonna go ahead and just get into it, you know, just a little bit of. We're gonna do a couple of these. Then what we're gonna do is I'm gonna show you how to do the. I'm gonna show you the card trick, and then I'm gonna show you a tutorial of the card trick. First off, this trick is called the. What the fuck is it? I don't remember the exact name of it, but it will be in the it will be in the name of the title of the thing. So basically, what you do is you tell them to pick a card, or well, actually, I'm gonna do the trick for you. So pick a card. You pick that one. Okay, cool. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna take this card, and then so I'm I just for the video purposes, I am not going to look at this card, but you guys can. You guys got the card? Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and flip it back over and put it on top of the deck. Okay, now I'm looking back. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and shuffle. And this would normally be behind my back. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do it behind my back real quick. Then what you would do is now I'm just gonna riffle down the cards. Is that your card? No, it's not your card? Okay, let me try again. So let me go ahead and shuffle again. And then I am going to just gonna ahead and do this, all right? Okay. Now I want you to say your name. So hashtag shout out to my boy Kagan. I know what you be doing. So he has five letters in his name. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now your card should have been in these first five cards. Do you see your card? Of course you do. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to just go ahead and start shuffling the cards, you know. All right. I shuffled the cards. Let me do one more just to for solid measurement, you know. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna go ahead and tell you guys to slap the deck. So just go, like you guys gotta slap the thumbs up button, and then I'm gonna slap this deck. I'll give you a second. Just do it. All right, cool. Is that your card? It is, right? And that. Oh, I remember it. It's called the Gale Force. That's what it is. All right, so. That's how you do the Gale Force card trick. Now I'm well. That's how you perform the Gale Force card trick. So now I'm going to tell you guys how to actually do it. So what you do is you let them pick a card, right? And then say they pick this one. We're not going to know what that card is, but we will in a second. So basically, then what you say is while they're remembering the card, they're remembering their card, right? So then they put it back on top of the deck. And then when you have the deck behind you, you flip this card over, right? You flip their card over, so now their card is face up, but then you only show them this side of the deck. So then you just kind of do a little riffle and then say, "Is that your card?" And it's not going to be their card, and they're going to be like, "All right." But you're going to be showing it to him this way. So like this here's how it's going to look. You're riffling down the side of the deck while looking at this card, while looking at their card, and then you're going to say, "Is this your card?" Wouldn't they have no idea that you're actually looking at their card through the thing. Okay, then, hold on, give me a second, guys. Let me adjust things real quick. Hold up. I'm adjusting the cameras. Just give me a second. And I believe that the camera is now adjusted. Coo. So yeah, so this is what you do. So you're showing them this you're riffling down the side of the deck and you say, "Is this your card?" When this is what they see and they're like, "No, that is not my card." But this is what you see. You see their card. So then you're like, "All right, let me try again." And then you go behind your back again and then flip it back over. But now you know that it's the King of Diamonds 'cause you looked at it. All right? It's the King of Diamonds. Then you can just do you can be like, "All right, well, can I shuffle in front of me because it's getting a little boring?" And then you just start shuffling it up, you know, just blah blah blah. Then you start counting out cards like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, it's not in there? All right, let me try again. Then you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's not in there, so you just like whatever. And then you're like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nope, not in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nope, not in there. And then, so that means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And they're going to say it's in there. All right. So then all of that card is junk mail now. So now you just have these 10 cards, right? And to shorten the deck up a little bit, you can be like red or black. Not the color of your card, but just choose red or black. Say they choose red, you would take all the red blacks out. If they choose black, then you take all the blacks out. It's really simple. No matter what, you're taking the opposite color of their card, right? And then you just act like you're mixing up the deck, you know, just do a little quick shuffle, but make sure their card is on the bottom of the pile. So then you just hold it right there, and then they give it a slap, and then you tell them that that's their card. That was the Gale Force. So, anyways, guys, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video and blah 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 blah. Slap the like button, you know, subscribe, do all that good stuff. You know, this was from my boy Kagan. If you didn't know, shout out to my boys, shout out to my girl Angela, shout out to Elizabeth, shout out to all my friends at school. You know what I mean? And then, yeah, I'm gonna stop now before I embarrass myself any further. Peace out, guys.